right. Watch it, Cobra.
Thank you so much. Yeah, put the Mercedes. Yeah.
Hey, he's already in there. Hey, get in there.
All right, sorry, have a good night.
Hey, Rocky, Floyd just announced he's coming out of retirement.
Sorry.
Lester, love you.
Stallone may not be a big fan. May not be. That was crazy. But that is like, that's what happened with Rocky Stallone. It's all right. We'll talk to people as they're coming out, but that is Stallone. That was a crazy scene here.
Well, I'll call you in the morning. Take care, guys.
Have a good night. He's in the Boxing Hall of Fame. It's true. So they were all just waiting for him. Did you see how they rushed him? That was crazy.
No, I never seen
that. Someone got flat. Someone got taken down.
Yeah.
What? Why couldn't they just chill? What was that all about?
He signed two.
That's why he signed two.
Guys, you're watching live. This is live on the streets of LA. Out of control. What would you do for an autograph from Sylvester Stallone? Absolutely nothing. That was some crazy shit. Hey, I told Stallone that Floyd's coming out of retirement. He didn't even respond. Yeah, well, maybe we can. I didn't want to. No, but it's okay. It's okay. It's cool. Because most people left already and most leave. I don't mind this.
Hey.
Alright, guys. This is it.
So, there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, at Seckbach. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Elie Seckbach. Take a step back. Who is Elie Seckbach?